Welcome to the frequency. When the doctor told me, I just picked up everything I could and left. I didn't tell anyone what was going on or what had happened. I just listened to every instinct in my body that told me to go. And I've always been such an independent person, so this seems so normal, but it seems that I've been drained. I'm always searching for something, but I don't know what. All of my senses have started to deplete. I'm losing sound and vision. I don't know what's real. I guess I'll just let it run its course.
I'm the parasite beneath your skin, gnawing on your brainstem, cutting cords behind your eyes. I am the monster under your bed. Fear me not for what you know about me, but for what is unknown. Light me on fire as the smell of sulfur burns your nose. Silverware is beneath the sink. Safe is beneath a pile of dirty clothes. Squares cut loose live life in the cup holder of a car you didn't pay for. Chase me as I run backwards down the streets of a city you've never heard of, kissing girls who don't exist. Cut me at the wrist. Time ticks like maggots in your brain. I warned you, another taste could be too much. Where has your time gone?